ready?
Yeah.
Okay. See if this works. Okay, just hold it there. Seems to be working. Okay, hold it there. You realize this is a monumentous occasion. This is the last log in a blockhouse, right here. So let's not get hurt. Ready? One, two, three. One, two, three.
Easier just to push up on the log and you pick it in the side.
Brilliant. Slack. Okay, the best laid plans of men and mice. One of my top plate logs just went to the ground. So we're back to the drawing board there. Anyway, what I'm doing here, this is gonna be the top sill or top plate. It's gonna allow me to build the, construct the roof from. And I gotta get that up and adds it out level with the one that's on the ground. I have to get up and lay it level with this level, and then I can actually start building a roof. So these are 4 feet longer than the longest log on the blockhouse, and what that's going to allow me is a good 2 feet of overhang on all sides, so, or at least the front and the back, and a solid foot on the side. So anyway, I got another log to get up. Unbelievable. And a wee bit of damage to my roof on my blacksmith shop to boot. Anyway, that's going to stay for now. I'm getting tired of taking this ladder up and down and up and down. I'm at the point where I can actually build a set of stairs that'll go up into the upper floor. And I got this big old rock, if I can work it in there without it falling off. And I'll build myself a staircase.